I love the colorful clothes she wears and the way the sunlight plays upon her hair. Softly smile, I know she must be kind.
I thought it'd be nice to have a little pre-music. And got a little bit of a different setup here, so that's kind of fun. All right. Pause it for a moment. Hello and happy show number. Hey, Stefan. Happy show number 86. Happy 86 to me. Happy 86 to you and you. And I am having today, from my special little bottle that I chilled last minute, this is my homemade limoncello. And I'm drinking it from a real live, perhaps Vietnam-made limoncello cup, vessel, shall we say. Just could not decide what to have today, and thought something nice and little would be sweet. And then I've got my kombucha. Nectar. It's like sugar. Actually, that stuff's pretty sweet. I need to get more just needs to be in the freezer longer, that's all. Love it, straight out of there. All right, well, I picked up a somewhat eclectic combination of things. First song I haven't sung in a while. I'm looking at the votes, and I'm curious as to know what that one song is that is spiking the whole thing. There's one song, and I get requested a number of songs. I suppose Danny Boy gets a lot of requests, but there's others. And so then I went back and I looked at, I have a spreadsheet for all the songs I've sung and how many times I've sung them and on what dates and everything. So I think we're close to 190 songs that I've sung, and it's about 600 plus times, 600 song performances. But some songs I've sung 5 times or 6, 7, 8 times, and some songs I've sung once. So this is kind of fascinating. So I'm dying to see how this vote turns out. And big kudos and thank yous to Mark Skidmore. Mr. Skidmore, you are awesome. Cheers, everybody say cheers to Mark. It's a good thing, it's a beautiful thing. Love it. And so let's begin without further ado. Freezer, did I say refrigerator? I meant freezer. Yes, this needs to stay in the freezer longer. I just pulled it out and chilled it, it's not cold enough. That's my fault. All right. The song I did with Ed. Bésame. Bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame mucho, que tengo miedo perderte después. Quiero tenerte muy cerca, mirarme en tus ojos, verte junto a mí. Pienso que tal vez mañana yo estaré muy lejos de ti. Bésame, bésame mucho. Como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame mucho, que tengo miedo perderte después. Craig Stahl on the guitar. Cerca mirarme en tus ojos, verte junto a mí. Pienso que tal vez mañana yo estaré muy lejos de ti. Bésame, bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última vez.
tengo miedo perderte, perderte otra vez. Que tengo miedo perderte.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. You don't really care for music, do you? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Her faith was strong, but she needed proof. Saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. Tied you to a kitchen chair, stole your comb, cut your hair, and from your lips she drew. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Baby, I've been here before, know this room and I've walked this floor. I used to live alone before I knew you. I've seen your flag on the marble arch. Our love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. One more Craig Stull on the guitar. To Tim Moore, all for you, baby. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. There was a time when you let me know what's really going on below, but now you never show it to me, do you? Remember when I moved in you, the holy dove was moving too, and with each breath we drew. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Maybe there's a God above. All I ever learned from love was how to shoot at someone who outdrew you. It's not the cry you hear at night. It's not someone who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Sing along. Hallelujah, hallelujah. You know the word. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You sing loudest, Tim. Hallelujah. 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 Oh, yeah. All right. So, truth be told, people that are reading these comments, there's a lot more people that think this is their favorite song than otherwise, Tim Moore. And I don't know if you noticed this, but the last guy complained about this song does not exist on my Facebook page anymore. I bet some of you could name him, but yeah, no, he's gone and blocked. But it's not because he complained about this song. He complained about this song, he complained about another song, and then he got into politics, and he, anyway. Watch out, Jim, Tim. That's so hilarious. You're on notice, though. Too funny. All right. Moving along. Right along. Songs are COVID songs. They're the theme song of the last 86. Love is but a song to sing. Fear's the way we die. You can make the mountains ring or make an angel. Though the bird is on the wing, and you may not know why. Come on, people now, smile on your brother, everybody get together, try to love one another right now. Some may come and some may go. Fears that we will surely pass.
one who left us here returns for us at last. We are but a moment's sunlight fading in the grass. Come on, people, now. Smile on your sister. Everybody get together. Try to love one another right now. Come on, people, now. Smile on your sister. Everybody get together. Try to love one another right now. Some may come and some may go. Surely we will pass. When the one who left us here returns for us at last.
Not a minute too soon, either.
We are but a moment's sunlight fading in the grass. Come on, people, now. Smile on your brother. Everybody get together. Try to love one another right now. If you hear the song I sing, will understand.
Listen.
You hold the key to love and fear all in your trembling hand. Just one key unlocks them both. It's there at your command. Come on, people, now. Smile on your sister. Everybody get together. Try to love one another right now.
Come on, sing along with me.
Come on, people, now. Smile on your brother. Everybody get together. Try to love one another right now.
One last time. I say,
come on, people, now. Smile on your neighbor. Everybody get together. Try to love one another right now. Right now. Right now.
Yes, sirree, Bob. Both these songs fit the time, both COVID and Black Lives Matter.
Sometimes in our lives, we all have pain. We all have sorrow, but if we are wise, we know that there's always tomorrow. Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you care. Somebody to lean on. Call on, please swallow your pride. If I have faith, you need to borrow, for that you won't let show. You just call on me, sister, when you need a hand. We all need somebody to lean on. I just might have a problem that you'll understand. We all need somebody to lean on. Lean on me when you're not strong. I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, for no one can feel. I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. You just call on me, neighbor, when you understand. We all need somebody to lean on. I just might have a problem that you'll understand. We all need somebody to lean on. There is a load you have to bear that you can't carry. I ride up the road and I'll share your load if you just call me. Call me, call me. Pick up the phone and call me, just call me, call me. Ain't it good to know you got a friend in me? Call me, text me, message me. Just stop by with a mask on if my doorstep me. Call me. Call me, call me, call me.
Call me or stop by, and I might even have limoncello for you. Closing with this song, I'm going to start it. Because it's the closing song, but Mom's here, sitting in the beach chair. Maura's here. Stefan and Tanya are here in the window, along with their cat Pepper for a while. Wish I had gotten Pepper in that for that picture from last week. Yeah, and it took 86 shows for me to come up with "Call on Me, Neighbor," and "Come on, Neighbor," now, or "Smile on Your Neighbor." But yeah, those two songs, Lean On Me and Get Together. Lean On Me, Bill Withers. He died just before all this started. And I'm sure he would be so pleased to see how much his song was used to bring people together and to symbolize what we need. And Jesse Colin Young is around and enjoying it. In fact, he just recorded a new version of his song with a friend of mine, Steve Miller, that's floating around out there now, which is a great recording, video on social media and stuff. And I've never met Jesse. I've heard him play and been a fan since I was a freshman in college of his, because he has a daughter named Julia, who I've become friends with. And I have a daughter named Julia, and she just might be named Julia because there's some really good songs about Julia, including one that he wrote. So anyway, we're gonna close with this song. I don't have prepared the "No Mask on Your Face, You Big Disgrace, You're Spreading Your Germs All Over the Place," but this is as close as I can come to that. So this is our closer, big closer. Happy show number 86. And again, thank you. Thank you, guys. And thank you again, Mark Skidmore and Kathy as well for getting this voting thing going. It was just kind of fun. That was Maura. it's fine. anyway, it's going to be kind of fun to see where that goes. And if you haven't voted, get your votes in. And if you don't know how to vote, just ask and one of us will respond. Either
what are you voting
in
for?
This
for what songs
thing or
what?
Whatever.
For what songs he should sing. Oh, really?
Yeah, I'll have to send you an email with the list and you can email your votes to Mark.
What are you gonna do?
So anyway, thank you very much for joining us. This is what we're gonna finish with. Okay. All right. Another COVID song in a way. I think I missed the intro. I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, I've made a few. I've had my share of sand kicked in my face, but I ain't gonna lose. We are the champions, my friend, and we'll keep on fighting till the end. Champions, we are the champions. No time for losers, 'cause we are the champions of the world. I've taken my bows, my curtain call. You've brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all. But it's been no bed of roses, no pleasure cruise. I consider it a challenge before the whole human race, but I ain't gonna lose. We are the champions, my friend. And we'll keep on fighting till the end. Fight on! We are the champions. We are the champions. No time for losers. We are the champions. We are the champions, my friend. Thank you. I'm going to be broadcasting from Santa Barbara tomorrow from my friend's porch. Should be a lovely backdrop, weather permitting. Either way, it'll be a lovely backdrop. And I'm looking forward to seeing both you guys, Jay and Barbara. That's going to be a real treat. Worth every minute of the drive. And then I'll be back on my doorstep here on Wednesday. We have Juneteenth coming up, so I'll pick some appropriate songs for that. And then Saturday's the first day of summer, so I might have to pick some cool songs for summer. to cool you off from the hot summer days. All right? So thank you all very much for joining us for our 86th time together. And it's a pleasure. It continues to be. So God bless you all. Mwah. See you later. Sayonara.
Thank you, Dennis.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.